So PCoIP Ultra is the latest enhancements to the long-established PCoIP technology, including scalable CPUs, third-party codec support, and 4K UHD protocol support. PCoIP Ultra are our biggest enhancements so far to the PCoIP protocol, and we're looking at throughput of up to 4 times the pixel rate of previous encoder. I'm Ian Main, Technical Marketing Principal at Teradici, and I've been involved with the architectural side of the protocol for a number of years now, and especially when it comes to benchmarking performance. PCoIP Ultra is going to really benefit the most demanding use cases, including those in media entertainment, manufacturing, where people are doing a lot of CAD work, and even other applications like healthcare, finance, where people are using big displays, 4K displays with lots of text and graphics going on, and we're able to encode that at a much higher efficiency. Teradici originally built the PCoIP protocol using silicon-based encoding and decoding to provide a really high throughput, low latency solution for typically HD use cases up to 60 frames per second. And a number of years in, once we had some success with that remote workstation card and zero client technology, we evolved to building a software-based encoder using originally the SSE2 instruction set to provide a software alternative, and that was included in products like VMware View and later on Amazon Workspaces. Now, over the years, we increased our performance by leveraging the SSE4 instruction set from Intel, and we went to a quasi-multi-core solution so that we could get our frame rates up to about HD 60 throughput. Now, of course, the challenge is that the market is moving very rapidly to 4K UHD solutions, and this puts a lot of demand and pressure on the encoder. So our engineering team took a long, hard look at what we need to do there, and we've come out with the Ultra enhancements, which basically leverage the AVX2 instruction set, which is the latest way of using the extensions of Intel and AMD processors to give you a very high throughput. So Ultra is the culmination of that effort. And in addition, we extended our codecs with a multi third-party solutions so that we can drop in third-party codecs. And in particular, we are working closely with NVIDIA on the integration of the NVENC encoder into the PCoIP protocol framework. So for many applications, the throughput, i.e. the pixel rate that you're going to get through your system is really important, because if you're doing high frame rate playback, for example, or if you're doing CAD where you need to have high pixel rates, the throughput makes sure that you can deliver the very high quality at the frame rates that are intended by the graphic system. So what we do is we need to encode and be able to make sure that we keep up with the throughput and the frame rates of the original graphic system. What's important when you're making these decisions on codec enhancements is to make sure that you are able to deliver a range of content complexities at the intended frame rate and intended quality. So I think of it as, if you think of audio, where you have a audio fidelity, at a high fidelity audio means you can hear the very fine, high frequency components of an audio signal. Imaging is very similar, where the very fine detailed content like wireframes, text, where you have anti-aliased text or icons on a display, those are what I would call areas that need to be reproduced at high fidelity. Otherwise, you end up with imaging artifacts or eye strain if the content is smeared across a display. So much like audio, you need to support high fidelity as well as the rest of the spectrum. In imaging, it's the same. You need to support the high detailed content. With PCoIP Ultra, what we're doing is we're supporting that full spectrum of complex image complexity at a very high fidelity. So one thing that's important for graphics designers and people who work in the color spectrum, so people who work in visual effects pipeline and the work content there, is they need to make sure that the quality and color accuracy of the image that they is rendered as if they had a workstation under their desk. If they have a remote solution for that, it needs to produce the colors that they expect. Otherwise, they'll spend their time working on an inaccurate color system. So PCoIP has always included a built-in lossless capability, which means that most colors are actually reproduced accurately out of the gate and on the client's desktop. But if there's, for example, a bandwidth constraint, and we need to make some encoding adjustments, as soon as the images stop, we will build the image quality to the bit exact lossless reproduction. So PCoIP is what we call built-in lossless. It's actually the RGB signal that is reproduced from the graphic system is available at the client and displayed in lossless form. One of the enhancements of PCoIP Ultra is this notion of efficient scaling across multi-core CPUs. And of course on servers, we've gone from, you know, 2 and 4 cores just a few years ago up to 24 or more cores on servers. And what we want to do as the protocol vendor is leverage those cores but not interrupt the workflow. And we'll use all the cores available, but we just a thin overlay between the operating system and the application so that customers can use their heavy graphics workload and graphics stack and still leverage the full core count. And therefore, if they go up to 4K and beyond, our encoder can expand. And as the CPU core counts increase in the future, so our encoder keeps its efficiency. PCoIP Ultra is available today as part of Cloud Access software, either in the Cloud Access or the Cloud Access Plus subscriptions. And you can get that from our website, or if you're working with one of our Cloud Access partners, such as Azure, AWS, or GCP, you can get it from their marketplace.